On the 2nd of September 1942, at the age of 19 years, Lieutenant Tom Williams, Belfast Brigade of the Irish Republican Army, was hanged at Crumlin Road Jail. Not satisfied with having taken the life of this brave young Irish soldier, the British authorities buried his body in an unmarked grave within the prison walls. Almost 60 years of protest passed before the British government finally relented and released the remains of this Irish patriot. Tom Williams was finally laid to rest by his friends, family and former comrades on the 19th of January in the year 2000. He now lies at peace in his mother's grave, close beside Ireland's honoured dead in Belfast's Republican plot.
Time goes past as years roll onward, still fresh in my memory I will keep. Of that night in Belfast prison, unashamedly I saw men weep. For as the time was fast approaching, a lad lay sentenced for to die. And on the 2nd of September, oh, he goes to meet his God on high. And now he's standing to attention, his head erect, he shows no fear. And while marching to the scaffold, old Ireland's cause he holds most dear. And now the cruel blow has fallen, for Ireland he has given all. He who in the flower of manhood, oh, so proudly answered to her call. Brave Tom Williams, we salute you, and we never will forget those who planned your brutal murder. Oh, we vow we'll make them all regret. And now a word to Irish rebels who from Tom's path may chance to stray. Just keep in memory of that morn when Ireland's cross was proudly borne by a lad no longer in the prison clay.